A suburban Chicago woman has died after a crash on Interstate 39 in McLean County over the weekend. It happened in the northbound lanes of I-39 just south of Hudson late last night. A 20-year-old Maya Bootsman of Maple Park died at a local hospital. She was the only person in the vehicle.